beliefs, I have better things to occupy my time with than thinking about you. Or what you said. Or what you meant, or what you want, or anything about you, or concerning you. Hey!
Have him call you back on your cell phone, then you can talk to him outside. It's nice outside, there are birds and trees.
My cell phone is dead.
Then take mine.
What's your phone plan?
Why?
Because I'm not gonna borrow your phone and get slammed with a massive charge because your phone plan sucks.
Harris!
Jamie, I'm going to call you back in Rory's cell.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Yes, she is.
Okay, bye. Here.
trying to study.
Okay.
I can hear the TV through the wall.
Okay.
It's distracting.
Are you telling me to turn it off?
I'm not telling
you. You can't, you know, because your grandma paid for the TV.
I'm not telling you to turn the TV off.
Because you can't.
The TV belongs to all of us.
If it's a matter of volume, I could press my ear to the speaker and then I could turn it really low.
Never mind.
The problem there is that the speakers for the TV are mounted up in the corner of the ceiling. But perhaps if I got a ladder.
Never mind, Tana.
Are you sure you don't want me to turn it off?